Harry Potter fans have speculated that the tale of the three brothers and their possessions represent Voldemort, Snape and Harry. Voldemort is the older brother who was obsessed with the Elder Wand. Snape represents the second brother who created the Resurrection Stone to see an old love. And finally, Harry represents the third brother who uses his invisibility cloak to greet death as old friends. Additionally, it is said that Dumbledore is death as he appears to Harry when hit with the killing curse.